Hey guys,
and welcome back to Let's Play 7th Dragon 2020. In the last episode, we went through the True Dragon's Domain. And in this episode, it's time to take him down. Oops. I thought that was EXP or SP bonus because it was golden, but totally subtle double helix here, guys. The True Dragon's Lair. Our final destination on our main quest. What are those fibers? Was the bloom ever explained? He looks freaking awesome! Niara. For final boss time. Against the True Dragon. I'm supposed to win against that HP pool this time. Holy crap. Okay, defense booster for sure. I'm gonna go for more defensive buffs than offensive. Okay, nice. Black Blaze. Trash pickup. Trash! I don't know why I decided to go for the Always Sunny reference, but True Dragon. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Even with all my defensive buffs, 100 frickin' damage. I should be using Full Moon Vamp, but oh well. Okay. Hypno Crystal. Motionless. Oh, is that like every single status ailment in the freaking game? Oh no, just a bunch of them. He's gonna recover naturally. $750 damage. Nice. There, that's what I was hoping for. Spend this turn to Somanel yourself. Scorpio, motionless. Use a medicine 3 on yourself. The music actually reminds me of, like, a 3D Kirby game. Which I understand is a weird comparison to make, but... Okay. Let's go for 3k damage on one hit. Maple Assault. Okay, you're already exhausted. And regenerator. Yeah. Oh, I guess that was just regen on himself then. Nice. Oh, that's gonna hurt again, but yeah. Less vulnerable to hacking. Yeah, that was just coming. And he's vulnerable to hacking again. Okay. Forget it. Let's hack. Killer react. Oh no. He's gonna instant kill. Or not. Huh. No longer frozen. Also no longer paralyzed. Cause you use another Navi cookie. Okay. So use a Somanel on Akatsuki. And you use a Dragon Dew on Hero. Okay. No, you still have Red Fire. Go for Dark Steel. You. Trash pickup, I guess? I'm kind of glad I chose this party. It's a lot more interesting than Samurai, Destroyer, RIP Hero. Please don't still have the React. Oh god, it does. Repair. Oh, you jerk! Crap. I was really hoping to one try the boss, too. Okay. Now that I have that knowledge, honestly, I'm gonna go for Kingsguard. Really? Status Guard on everyone. That is what I want. Let's see. Give that SP to Hero. And I guess give him extra life. That's all I can think of. But I think the status will actually help a lot. So, let's try this again, shall we? Okay. So I think I really should have given Akatsuki the EI teaching to start with. I need all the buffs I can get, as I know, Regenerator. Stinger is at least free damage. heal arrow 4. Motionless. I'm just gonna have her pop her exhaust gauge every time it's up. I think that'll work out. Okay. Sustainability is the name of the game right now. Yeah, I think the only exhaust I should save is Kazuya in case of a wipe. Okay, I don't think it got... I don't think it actually got poisoned, but I did get the crit, so I have another shot at it. Alright. Trash pickup. I mean, I guess a firewall might help, but there are just way too many buffs that might be helpful for this fight, I think. Okay, this attempt did not work out. So you know what? Bandana into EI teaching. Status guard. Actually, yeah, she doesn't actually use attacks much, so the exhaust gauge wouldn't help much. Or whatever. Okay. What am I doing? Just continue. Oh, whatever. So, Assassin's React. Still want to start out buffing? But when I start actually attacking, I'm going to be using my exhausts with Hiro and Akatsuki. Like now. Well, no. She needs to go motionless and then I exhaust. That's firewall. Oh, that didn't help. Yeah. Miracle Arrow. Now Akatsuki exhausts. Now into Blizzard Assault. Trash pickup, I guess.
You're
Defense is going to normalize, I think. Yeah. So start using Vampire. Motionless. And then back into the cycle, I guess. Oh, I don't need to put up a new buff with Kazuya. Well, one of the usuals, I should say. Oh, attack booster, duh. I'm realizing slowly that I need to not get comfortable. I guess I'll give the hack command a shot, but I don't expect it to work. Yeah. Okay, this is the one I really need to watch out for. Not the attack, although that's pretty nasty too. Have trash pickup up, so I guess regenerator it is. Ooh, nice. Didn't inflict anything. Go full moon vamp. Okay. Assassin eyes back up. Motionless. Defense booster. Need to put trash pickup. burn. Nice. Oh, I think that was a killer react that I stopped too. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. An alternate universe Abed, apparently. We are all alternate universe Abeds on this blessed day. Oh yeah, I need to put the breaths back up. Go for a hack attempt, I guess. I mean, some turns there's really nothing for me to do, really, with cause. Okay. I guess heal arrow 4 for him and Akatsuki. Did she really only get hit by poison? Huh. Okay, defense booster time. Or Navi cookie time, really. Oh, Akatsuki is also asleep. What, no second action? Huh. I think the idea behind hacking react is so that you can hack on turns you would normally be buffing. Huh. Never thought of that. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh, that was his only action. I think it's a he. I don't think the game really says either way. Huh. Alright, poison jam. Wait, poison jam canceled out his buff? Huh. He's gonna die to damage over time? Ah, so close. How anticlimactic! He died to an auto skill. Yep. You just said we did twice. Oh. We don't have plot armor and cutscenes. Not really. We pretty handily beat all of you. All 201. Two if you count, if you don't count, well, if the counter didn't include, Mizuchi? Natsume. Took you long enough. How is there gravity in space, anyway? He's gonna survive through plot reasons. What does temerity mean? Seriously? Another phase? Okay, way less health granted. Oh. Oh. Starting me with full exhaust. You know what? Forget the defense buffs. Yeah, I'd like to see you try. No, no, Katsuki, patience. I guess a defense booster will help if he's actually gathering power. He's... Oh, it's a multi-turn charge. Oh, Full Moon Vamp heals for everyone. True Dragon Meteor 2020. Nice try, though. We appreciate the effort. You've lost, Niara.
Oh, している。うまくやれ。
I am so tempted to make the Gurren Lagann reference one more time. And it turned out to be just as broken as I expected. That, react. Die, Niara. Murder? I'd say this is self-defense, dude. You did fight very well. I'll give you that, Niara. Yeah, I'd be exhausted too if I fought the creature who called itself God. I could tell. So, could you see things, or did you see what just happened? Is packed. Right now, it's just a victory lap. He's got Eno, though. Don't faint. No, I'm not asking that. I just killed him. Yeah, I'm talking to everyone. Owie, right. We never found a trace of her. Eh. She's not in our party, dude. Oh, right, he's the one who's drunk. You don't seem like you are. I just want to make sure I get everyone. Sounds like that'll be our last stop. Wait. They were talking about Owie. Is she back? Ah, yes, I need a tour of this square room. What kid? I didn't expect her to be back, but... Oh, I wonder if anyone's in our room waiting for us. It'd be weird, but... Nope. Oh, that's how you're supposed to use ingredients. Huh. Well, rip me. What do you mean it wasn't the grand finale? Grand Finale Galaxy? No. We don't want to see a dragon until the post-game dungeon. Of course it is. We just saved what's left of the world. Oh. Huh. Okay. We figured it out. You don't have to be a navigator anymore. You can just fix yourself. This is going to take a while. I don't blame you, dude. He's not so mad. Yes, Gabe, I know to go talk to Kirino. You know what? I'll just do this floor and then head to the meeting room. I really appreciate it. Yep. Well, all 200 of them that we knew of. And one that we didn't. I mean, there are still monsters around, but... Okay, let's head to the meeting room. I can't do more of this. Didn't you say Tomoko died, or did she just get sick? Making sure there's nobody else outside. Actually, I want to go talk to Sky. Takahaya? Oh my god, you're a jerk. It wasn't your fault. Heh. Jeez, he really is like everyone's mom. We didn't see Takahaya actually die, though. Only fall, and we know how tough dragons are. Alright. No. Yeah, that's everyone I wanted to talk to. Remember, it's a JRPG. Unless you see a death animation, don't believe anyone is actually dead. Miraculous. Yeah. Yeah, that'll be 2022. And apparently, Cave Speak, or the guy who runs Cave Speak, is not going to be translating it for a couple of years. They've got a lot of stuff on their plate that they want to translate. So, don't expect that anytime soon. Huh? Oh, we just killed God. Nothing major. What do you mean it's a secret? I wouldn't be able to stop myself from blabbing. This has been Let's Play 7th Dragon 2020. Is what I would say if it weren't for the fact that there is indeed a post-game dungeon. I guess I can talk about my thoughts on the main game. At first I was kind of put off by how different it was from the original. Well, when I played of the original. But as I played more, I started really liking the game. Like, I kind of wished that the dragons were a bit tougher throughout the game, but the story, the writing was actually freaking-tastic. I didn't expect that from a game like this. Combat mechanics were very simple to understand and really fun. Dungeons could have had a bit more flair to them. The soundtrack, holy crap, the soundtrack is amazing. And then you can ruin it with Vocaloid. I don't know why you'd want to do that. Upgrading the bass was a fun little feature. I do wish that materials had more of a purpose than just to sell. The SP system was actually, I like it. I like when games let you technically max everything if you put in the time. I'm sure I would have enjoyed Itel and Emil more if I played the first game first. I'm totally planning on picking up Code VFD at some point in the near future. After I finish Etrian Odyssey Untold and Bravely Default. Yeah, see? He didn't disappear. Even though Natsume did. I like that even the generic NPCs were somewhat memorable. I mean, I couldn't tell you who they were off the top of my head, but when I was talking to them, I was like, oh, yeah, you were this person. But, yeah, I highly recommend this game. Even if you haven't played, the DS game. This game is just so much freaking fun. So many side quests to do. Including the EX skill side quests, which were a surprise, but really kind of cool once I was done being annoyed with the freaking Tower Dragon. But, Sega, I don't know if you're listening, but we really want this game and 2022. And the first game, but... Aha! I knew it! He didn't disappear! Let's see. Final playtime? It doesn't say. So, next time on Let's Play 7th Dragon 2020, post-game.